Just think about that. 12 years ago, you guys were brought together by God as boyfriend and girlfriend. And today, in just a few moments, God is going to bring you together as husband and wife.
The first time I saw them was at Kim and Mark's house, and I actually thought that it reminded me of my husband and myself. Kyle and Hannah, I wish you both all the happiness in the world, and I love you both. And I'd rather have the highs and the lows than be careful.
Hannah and I met when she was a sophomore in high school. I was a junior. She was 16 and I was 17. Dated all through high school. I went off to IU Bloomington. She actually came to IU Bloomington to go to IU as well. Her whole family went to Purdue, so that was pretty cool. We went to Spokane. We actually came back to Indiana, even though she wasn't really ready to move back. She still works out of the West Coast. You know, when we were in high school, we talked about it, that we would get married, that we would do this. It's super exciting to know that I'm gonna marry my best friend, the person who's always been there, somebody who's always supported me, no matter what, whether I've made good, bad decisions. She's always been there, she's my rock.
Kyle, you may kiss your bride. Our Father in Heaven, God, as we come before you on this day, as we listen to this rain come down upon this place, we are reminded of the blessings that you pour upon each of our lives. We thank you for the blessing of marriage. And we just pray for their marriage. We ask that each and every day, God, that they would look for ways in which they could love each other and submit to one another. And we pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Days of a brand new start came in perfect time and measure. Grace and a golden heart, how we've thrown our arms around you. Saints in an endless sky, the heavens looking down upon you. Glory, we bask in the sun, how you've put your arms around me. I've been waiting my whole life. I've been waiting my whole life for this.
More than anything, he's more than a brother. He's been my best friend. And I couldn't thank him enough for that. So, let's see. You've grown up a lot. It's been wonderful to watch you and Hannah over the last 12 years develop a relationship that many people could only dream of having.
So Hannah and Kyle started dating when I was just a wee little 12-year-old, and I have many fond memories just chilling in the back of Kyle's white Mitsubishi Lancer, going to all the Greenfield sites such as Taco Bell, Blockbuster, which still existed at the time, and of course Walmart, whether for FaceTiming, wall twerking, or quoting song lyrics. There's never been a dull moment, and I'm so lucky to not only call you my sister, but my best friend. And we just want to give Kyle a shout out for surviving as the first boyfriend of the Ripley sisters. We've come a long way since my dad asked my sister Hannah, "Are you guys just buddies?" after one of their first few dates, which was, of course, watching a movie in my parents' living room. Separate couches.
Okay, good night, bye.